entering into a 2001 Coleman pop-up across from the door. Is your refrigerator, cabinets, stove, and sink. To the right, you have a large bed on this end with a little light above the bunk. Across from your sink and stove, you have storage area by the door. On the other side of the door, you also have a chest with some drawers and cabinets. On the other end, the bed is a little bit smaller. I would say it's a double. And then you have a dinette with a freestanding table that you can take inside or outside. This also has a little hanging mirrored cabinet that hangs from the ceiling once you're set up.